So, this song will have a familiar name, but it's not a cover song. I wrote a song called Wrecking Ball before Miley Cyrus did that, also a long time before. Okay, I'm gonna play that for you now.